Okay, now hood off in this motherfucker. Yeah. Got the niggas all riling, hollin', beef back in this motherfucker. In a minute, this bitch don't make me click off in this motherfucker. Better act them bitches, I be swimming on they distance lower. When I have my baby, trick you crazy. I keep the rubber. Never ever pay me for no sucker. And I ain't stutter. Ain't none of that bull, I sip Moscato in them laid back. That brand new Maserati inside of it sway black. And the chick gon' get hella thick, just know that I fillet that. Where that pussy gushy, gushy, looky, love the nookie. I'm just a nigga who addicted to this money flow. Ain't nobody on this level running, tell them folk. That's real shit, I swear my swagger keeping attitude. Pistol on me, homie, he won't show no gratitude. Don't want no problems, let this bust off in your platitude. Standing ovation for the realest nigga in the room. From the day that I was born, I brought the wound. Pledge allegiance to keep it real and pay my dues. Honor the mother and the father, that's for dishonor. I am my brother's keeper, that's before that mighty dollar. Standing ovation for the realest nigga living. Standing ovation for the realest.
Control! 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 You fight for Team Genesis?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and who's your coach there?
Dustin Gerrans.
Dustin Gerrans.
Out of American Jiu-Jitsu.
American Jiu-Jitsu. Yeah, that's Stephen Crawford's group there, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. So you're fighting Andy Fleming right now. He's he's 6-1, I believe it is. This is his record.
Mm-hmm.
And he's a relatively older fighter, 34 years old. What do you think of that? Think it's going to make a difference?
Well, I mean, I fought Tony Cardello. He was he's older than me just as well. And I'm pretty young. I'm 18, so I'm used to fighting older guys. So I don't think it's going to faze me none. And he might have, you know, old man strength, but, you know, I'm just going to put power on him as well.
Just going to lay it on him?
Yep.
So are you pretty much a ground and pound fighter, or do you like to stay on your feet? Or
I'm more of a stand-up fighter, ground and pound. I try to control on the ground, not so much. I work for submissions, not so much ground and pound, but I like to stand up more.
And here we go, folks, the first fight of the night, Titan 21. And here we go, first round is underway. A lot of pressure being added by Fleming. Front kick missed by Johnson. Hard overhand right coming in. Down he goes, and Trey Johnson on top. Watching the up kicks coming up there. Back up to his feet is Fleming. High knees, hard right hand by Johnson. Foot is caught and knocked down to the ground. Johnson's on his back. Taking his back of Fleming. Fleming covering up, trying to get back to his feet. And Johnson locking it in, trying for a rear naked. He's got the hooks in. Fleming's in a bad position right now. Johnson's got those long legs locked in right now. Fleming covering up, trying to get himself from being choked out. And he's got the backside. And he's rolling over, trying to get him off his back, but Johnson just will not get off. Johnson's got Fleming in a really bad position here, tied up on the inside. And it looks like he's got his neck now, and he's uncovered. Johnson switching around now into a full mount. Hard ground and pound coming from Johnson. Fleming doing his best to get out of this trap. Draws him in nice and tight, staying calm. Fleming trying to posture up, trying to get position off from Johnson. Hard driving to the inside. Johnson still got him on his back. Johnson just will not give up position. Johnson trying to flatten out Fleming right now. Johnson put the hooks right back in, trying to get him laid down. Got Fleming down now. Fleming's got him tied up as well. Covering the top, and Johnson lets him up. Fleming slipped out the back door. Johnson looking to capitalize back once again. I can guarantee you that right now, Fleming would prefer to be on his feet than on his back. And a little attitude right there from Johnson. Hard rights and lefts coming in. High knees, hard knees to the inside. Took a knee to the face there. Fleming's backing up, just trying to cover up, trying to protect himself. And down he goes. Fleming went down. And that's the end of the round. Both men look a little bit winded, but they're both ready to go. They meet in the center. Trey Johnson taking his time getting into the inside. Trey Johnson's got about a 3-inch reach advantage on Fleming, and he's using that with those jabs. Also, Johnson's a southpaw. Knees coming to the inside by both fighters. So Johnson got the better of that exchange. Hard drive by Johnson, coming in, hard knees, go. Fleming goes back down, and the fight is over. Fight is over. Trey Johnson has won, bringing his record to 4-1. Wonderful fight there. Andy Fleming gave him everything he could, but just could not come out on top. Trey Johnson with the win here at Titan 21. And a wonderful show of respect there by both fighters. That was a tremendous fight. We knew it would be tough, but Trey Johnson pulls out the win over over Andy Fleming. Andy Fleming, 34 years of age, and Trey Johnson, 18. He's showing a tremendous amount of a heart for being so young. And I'm sure we'll see a lot of good things from Andy Fleming here as well. So here we are for the official decision.